handle me the way I'm trained to handle the hair dogs.
Over.
Oh,
try again.
I'm going
to
This is a fun course.
Good.
It's just hard enough.
It's pretty hard. But it's so fast.
Yeah.
And you have to run.
Something really obnoxious in it that I hate. But it's just a little challenging.
What's like.
Obnoxious? Things that, like, we gotta stop and go
over
and stop and...
Go over.
Yeah.
Over.
I don't know how to describe it. Oh, I know it's obnoxious. When I gotta traverse the entire outside of the place. I fucking hate that.
It's
when you start here and then you go all the way to the corner and then you go to the other corner and you wind all the way to the back wall, then all the way to this back wall, then this back wall, this back wall. I hate that.
Agility is all sprinting with sudden stops and
so we got weave poles next Saturday, right?
Okay, don't use go on for a rear cross. Just say go jump.
Okay.
When I used it, I didn't actually rear cross him. I just cued a right turn instead.
Okay.
But if you're going to, like, the first orange jump, yes. But the next one, just say go jump. Like, you want to have, you don't want your dog to think go on means rear cross. Because it could all be straight. You can say go, jump, go on. Just means keep going straight.
Okay, that makes sense.
And if you, and you've worked on it with the running contact, so go on just means keep going straight.
Go, yeah.
But if you're going to turn him and it's a rear cross, I wouldn't do it.
Because he should be aware of not the
shoe. He should just keep going straight. You don't want him to think, like, she's really far back. It's probably a rear cross.
Okay.
Right? Because it might not be. Sometimes it's just five fucking jumps in a row and you can't.
Yeah.
If it's a rear, I'll say, and I really get out there and
jump,
say jump, jump, jump. Yes.
Right here, right here.
Yay, Erika.
Nice.
Nice. That was phenomenal.
That's
so
perfect.
Good.
Yeah, she got it.